first, when I learned as a girl that I was confident in threats of violence. They hold the key to insatiable motives. Accept this life with all its curses. The only choice for you is to hide in front of it. Better you don't get raped or maimed, so that the behaviours can stay the same, then our questions can stay in a place that's more familiar and safe. It was never my safety that mattered. It was the fact that the truth of this violence shattered the way the world is structured and who in it we congratulate. It was my mum's and auntie's curse, issued by all the men that grabbed them. Insatiable urges just keep quiet, stay nice and frightened. Their fear lives on in my shapes, lives in my breasts, my heart, my face, right next to all these angry questions that burn with menace. Don't let them heal, be softer, sweeter, be soft and tender, my breasts. Remember, you must live up to this, but don't show weakness. Don't show strength anymore. Hey, so when you touch me, don't caress. These are my hated breasts, sitting atop my 10 pounding chest, it's full of angry requests, ones that I'm too scared to mention. I've learned to hate with these breasts, because I learned to hate them first. When I was as a girl, because I learned to hate them first. When I was as a girl, because I learned the key to insatiable urges. Accept this life with all its curses. The only choice for you is to hide your threat. Better you don't get raped or maimed, so that the behaviors can stay the same. Then our questioning can stay in a place that's more familiar and safe. It was never my safety that mattered. It was the fact that the truth of this violence shatters the way the world is structured and who in it we congratulate. It was my mom's and auntie's curse.
Don't show weakness.